So 9x minus 3y all over 3. So the whole thing divided by 3. So what we can rewrite it as, and I kind of like you all to do this. Divide each individual term by 3. So that would be the first step, right? And 9x over 3 be that, 3x, and then 3y over 3, you could say, well, it's 1y or just y, right? And they're not like terms, and so we can't add them together. And simple as that, right?